So it's just been a great, great week, but we got to put the icing on the cake today. You shot it. Eastern Regional t-shirt. You can put it up here where you want. Hopefully we'll come back later and bring you another one.
Amen. On behalf of Garner, we can't tell you how proud we are of you.
We just wanted to show y'all some support and let you know how much the school and the community is behind you. So we just put together some stuff that you can have on the way there and on the way back.
Don't play defense with your hands, play with your feet. You got more people in the stands pulling for you. You know why? Because there's more people like us than them. And you got the fearless leader right here. He made 100 on his SAT today. Bench players. Hero the other day. Who's he gonna be this time?
Sticks and stones may break my bones.
See the atmosphere in there?
Yes, sir.
See how many people from Garner are there to watch you play?
Yes, sir.
Don't disappoint them and don't disappoint yourselves. You face adversity sometimes during the game, you play through the adversity. You play through the adversity. Pick each other up and do what you learn to do as the course of the season. My favorite picture is watching people on the bench pulling for each other. Because when we started this season, you didn't do that. You didn't do that. You just sat there. And now, you come together as a team, and you got a total team. You can pull from one another, and that's what you got to have. That's what you get out of this. This is what you get out of athletics, the idea of teamwork. That's why those people, and we got some people in this community that $10 to park and $10 to get in the game is a lot of money. And they're out there to watch you play. And that's what this community is all about. You believe it, you can see it, you achieve it. We're getting ready to now achieve something. Ain't nothing been done in the history of the school. And that's winning the first state championship in men's basketball. And you get to be 30 years old, 40 years old, you come back to that school, you'll see your picture up there. It'll be there forever. But what else is going to be there forever? The memories of what you're about to make. I want you to play hard. I want you to play with a lot of emotion. Loose balls, we get them all. Don't let the adrenaline of the first 2 minutes get you in foul trouble. Don't get a cheap foul. Just play basketball.
And the tip-off of the 4A state title game is right around the corner. The Garner Trojans and the Audrey Kell Knights are ready to do battle in Chapel Hill. With their right wing, Julian Barnes straightaway three. The senior knocks it down to open the ball game for the Garner Trojans. Barnes thought about pulling for another three. Nick Coons, right wing, popped it in. Eight, Garner leads after one quarter of play. Three in there, ball. Thomas Allen will have the rebound. Jason Smith, left side, moves to the front, and slams it down. Thought about driving down Dunn, goes up with it, Barnes got it to fall! Thomas Allen working with the basketball. He drives left side, puts up a shot, a lot of contact. Thomas Allen answers with a plus one of his own. Nikus gets up with the steals. They're all over the place. Nikus drives up with the shot. Plus one. Nikus. Sean puts up a three, left wing, go out, Julius Ford! Left side goes up, a lot of contact, no call. Didn't matter for Nick Coons, he dropped it.